Located in Bartonville, Illinois, it's hard to miss the dilapidated building that towers over Highway 24. Built in 1920, this was the Allied Mills plant, which at the time was one of the largest grain milling facilities in the country. The plant shut down in 1988 and now sits abandoned in a serious state of disrepair. The town of Bartonville has expressed interest in seeing the abandoned building demolished, but for now, the towering old structure lives on.